sacrifice we offer will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Lord, accept our offering for this newly married couple, Chad and Amy. By your love and providence, you have brought them together. Now bless them all the days of their married life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let's give thanks to the Lord our God. Father, all-powerful, ever-living God, we do well always and everywhere to give you thanks. You created us in love to share your divine life. We see our high destiny in the love of husband and wife, which bears the imprint of your own divine love. Love is our origin. Love is our constant calling. Love is our fulfillment in heaven. The love of man and woman is made holy in the sacrament of marriage and becomes the mirror of your everlasting love. Through Christ, the choirs of angels and all the saints praise and worship your glory. May our voices blend with theirs as we join in their unending hymn.
Be brought together in unity by the Holy Spirit.
Lord, remember your church throughout the world. Make us grow in love together with Benedict, our Pope, Gerald, our Bishop, and with all who minister to your gospel. Remember our brothers and sisters who have gone to their rest in the hope of rising again. Bring them and all the departed into the light of your mercy. Have mercy on us all. Make us worthy to share eternal life with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles, and with all the saints who have done your will throughout the ages. May we praise you in union with them and give you glory through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Jesus Christ. We bow our heads to pray.